These are the art supplies that I use to draw my characters. Crocs are essential. First, to plan my drawings, I use the hardcore sketchbook, a pencil, an eraser, and sometimes my phone. I want to draw a crazy human character, so I just look up to humans wearing crazy outfits to get inspired. Now that I know what I want to draw, I take the sexy sketchbook and start sketching. Remember to start with basic shapes before adding detail, and don't be scared to erase something you don't like. The sketch is done and it's time to ink, but first... Hello, I'm Chef Gox and today I'm gonna teach you how to make a sexy bowl of cereal. Okay, you will need a sexy round bowl, otherwise it won't work. Milk with a little bit of plain water and cookie crisp cereal. Then take the cereal bag out of the box. The first thing that you have to do is serving the milk into your bowl, because, you know, milk always goes first. Then put some cereal in it and add a little bit more of milk, just to make it really delicious. Now your cereal is ready to be eaten. Thanks for paying attention, and my friend Gox will keep explaining you how to draw a crazy character. Bye! To ink my drawings, I use Faber-Castell Speed Artist Pens, and for my characters I use the F Fineliner. F in the chat for the F Fineliner, boys! The first thing that you have to do is inking your drawing without doing sexy lines. And after you did that, just add the sexy lines as I'm doing right now. Sexy lines are basically just thicker lines, but I do them in the things that I want to be in the foreground. And of course that sexy lines will make your drawings absolutely amazing. Okay, now that I have finished the inking, I will color it using my crazy markers. So, let's do it. And I'm gonna use the same skin tones of this drawing for my new character. After you color with your lightest color, start shading with darker colors. For the jacket, I'm going to use some jackets I found on Instagram as reference. Oof, pineapple with ink. This is the best thing ever. And I messed up my drawing with these ugly green sleeves, so I'm gonna color over it with gray to see if I can fix it. Okay, this is almost done. Now I'm gonna color all the background and the smoke, but I don't have my Crocs, so let's search them.
Nope.
Oh yeah. And don't forget to thank your new beautiful character. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye. You don't know.
septiembre, por ahí a las 6. Pa' tu casa y Netflix, solo a darle play. Era mexicana, me dijiste, wey. Mejor que mi niña.